Hello, this is Sarah. Today we're gonna do a science experiment. We're gonna see how beans germinate. I did this experiment when I was at school and I clearly remember it, and I'm hoping she will be interested at this age. So for this experiment we will need some jars, big jars, but the bigger the better. We will use some cotton, water and some beans. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take some cotton. We don't need to soak it in water, but anyway, it needs to have some water. And then place it into the jar and place the bean in the jar, and then within 2 weeks of frame we're gonna observe how it grows. Once every 2-3 days we're gonna spray a little bit of water within the jar, and usually you leave it close to the window. However, we can check if light is necessary or not. We're gonna use 3 jars. 2 we're gonna place them in the sunshine, we're gonna expose to sunshine, and 1 we're gonna place it back in the kitchen where there is very little sunshine, and see what happens. That's it, we're gonna observe it and show you how it grows. Bean that was in the dark has grown so much. It could be that it was, you see, it was positioned where it was a lot of water, so it had space to grow. Or sometimes plants grow higher to get some sunlight, so maybe something due to their genetics. So these are our beans, and we're gonna place them into that vase, and hopefully they will make new beans. Thanks a lot for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye bye.